J-Pack.
Are you ready?
Jose Aldo. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Aldo. White trunks for Penn.
Jose Aldo is one of the best kickers in the game. Look out for those.
Big front kick. Nicely done.
He's able to block the punch.
Wow! Oh, wow, he got hit! Looking to finish it!
Big power from Aldo.
Oh, very nice.
Combination.
Oh.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Just missed with that huge kick.
Solid jab. Oh, he's landing it with.
Hit him hard with that hook. He hurt him with that hook.
Solid punch by Penn. Great transition to top position.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
And he slips to half guard. And there's a reversal.
Hits the reversal here and in the full guard.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
Oh, keep busy, keep busy.
Reversal here and in the full guard. Back to half guard now.
That's an outstanding transition.
Looking for the rear naked.
Under three.
This armbar is very deep. He might be forced to tap here any second now. And he got out. Wow, that was a deep one. Pound and pound strike that lands for the KO. Here's another look at it here. Look at this.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliotta is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Prodigy, B.J. Penn.
B.J. Penn, winner by knockout.